Alrighty. Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more of the Vanilla Level Design Contest 9. Ninth annual thing. Super Mario World Central. Something that's been super duper popular so far. YouTube videos are being viewed by lots, by like dozens as opposed to a couple of dozen, which is great. Thank you so much for checking them out. The last time we left off yesterday. the second half of this level. Pidget Central FM. Luckily, we were right where we left off, two dragon coins in. And, pray for me. All I can suggest. See how this goes this time. Shall we? Get down there. Bip. Just again, for those who didn't make it this far yet, we'll take one more look at the scores. We got 44 and a quarter. Nimona, remember, did not really like this one. 24. Everybody else gave it scores. Really big scores, including a 57 from Koopster. So. What's up, Addison? So. Let's see if I can do this. Remember, I ran out of time yesterday to get this normal exit. This level had a pretty freaky-deaky secret exit. Alright. Pidget Muncher Fish is gone. That's good. Alright. Alright, this. Right, okay. This is where I gotta, like, do that. Hey! It's all about the timing, and if you can make it... Hey there, Charlie. Hey there, Charlie. Looks like a Mario guy, that's fine. Okay. Woo-hee, easy there. Pork you bird, I guess. Alright, can I just... Yeah, I can just do that, and then... Remember, we were having issues with this, too, so... Whoa. Ugh! Perfect! Alright, now... I believe there was a hole I fell in at some point. Couple of times over. Right here, because you have to ride this bird to here. Woo! Alright. Alright. What's up, Scrubby? Okay, remember the three up was up there. It was cool and all. Alright. Oh shit! Oh what? Huh? Okay, I guess there was something spiky on the floor there, because I just died randomly. Alright, I think I'm with Nimoto on this one, in terms of reasons why I don't leave. See, because, like, I guess this is just a proof of concept that you can run up walls, even if the walls aren't, like, a thing. Even if the walls aren't solid, like, if they're passed through, you can still run up them? Which kind of is interesting, I guess. So it begins. We'll see how this goes. Likely not well, based upon previous indicators. Need you to go away, thank you. All these pidgets, man. Who invited them to my house party? Nobody, that's who. I just want to get to the last dragon coin, that's all I want. Then I don't have to worry about those anymore. Alright, bip. Bop. And boop. Whoa, careful. Pidget, please. Stop carrying those munchers with you and... Oh, shit. Oh, hey! Oh, God. All right. Nope. Alright. Oh, he's back. Okay. No! Why do I do one? I can't do this anymore for some reason. Alright, just wait here. And then go like, yo. There we go. This year's levels are very challenging. Too challenging, if you ask me. I blame Mario Maker. smell. Oh, there you are. I was like, Pidget! Okay. Alright. Let's go. Oh shit, I had it! And then I didn't commit, and then I dumbed up, whatever. Okay. Alright. Got all the coins. That's all I care about now. Whirligig machine. Oh, can I just... Ooh. Alright. This works. What is this? Oh, it's another pea balloon. Alright. I missed it! I'm an idiot! God damn it! I suck! Ah, garg! How did I just not... why is this second half so long? God, why do people... I don't necessarily think it's hard, it's just... too damn long, that's the problem. Like, come on. People need to realize you don't need to cram... two, three levels worth of material into one level, come on. Alright. Man, that's the farthest I've gotten yet, and I'm probably not... it's gonna take me 20 minutes to get back there, probably. This is way too much. What? Alright. I have no idea how that didn't hit me, but alright. Yeah, whatever you want. Whatever you say, I don't necessarily mind. Oh, suck at this game. Alright. No! Fucking... can't stand it when people make their levels way too long for their own good. Maybe this is why they gave the infinite lives, because they knew. Yeah, people aren't going to be able to do these right away. It's going to take them 30 or 40 tries a level to do it, so here you go. We'll be nice to you. Despite the fact the game auto-saves, but... which I should probably point out, we're at 52 exits out of the 152, so we have 100 to go. Counting this one, so... we're still a ways away. Alright. I just wanna beat this. That's all I want. I'm gonna feel so good when I do beat it. That's all I'm gonna say about that. I'm gonna feel so great when I finally beat this level, once and for all. Okay. Whew. And I despawned Charlie. Even better. Fuck this level. Yeah, no, it's got such nice music, too. Like, it's a false sense of securitying me. I don't like it. Gotta take my time here, that's all. There we go. That's actually, that part's not so bad. Do a little boink. Let these duders kinda do their thing. And just come. Oh, I hate myself! I hate myself! I hate everything about myself. I'm failing at the basic jumps. Like, I've died more times to my own stupidity than I have, anything else. That's the problem, like, I'm mad at myself more than I'm mad at the level. Like, it's just the level's too damn long, but I mean... Oh, man. I come in, the first thing I hear. I hate myself. No amp, I'm here. Yeah, thank you, Psycho. And And Thrilla's not here to say anything about it, I don't think, so whatever. It would help if I held the jump button. You gotta run across the gap. We're gonna do it together, Psycho. We'll do it together. Somehow. Somehow, some way, I'm gonna beat this level. I'm gonna do it legit. Cause I am the best. You just got God damn it! Of course. Never mind, Thrilla's here. Alright, well. Let's tone it down a little bit from last time, though. That got a little awkward. And by we do it together, I mean, of course, I mean on record, Psycho and myself. Thrilla, you're not invited. What am I doing? Thought I could squeeze through there. Could not. Alright. That's fine. No big deal. Whoa. I just gotta stay on this pidget until we get down here. And then just kinda hop, hop. God damn it! That was too long. Waited to bounce too long. Alright. Oh, stop with the high encoding! Come on! Computer! I'd let you warm up for like 15 fucking minutes. I'm gonna die here. Yep. Yep, I need to be big here because I can't freaking do this. This is so fucking dumb. How did Koopster give this 57 out of 60? And why is my... I know why I didn't. I know why it is. Norton! I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. The one thing I forgot to do before we went live. There we go. Arrgh. I'm not resorting to cheating. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not doing it. I did it for like one thing yesterday. I did it for like for one dragon coin. I would do it for a dragon coin, but I'm not gonna do it to beat the level. That's my stance on this. If there's a dragon coin in a really tough to get spot, I might science trying to get it, but I am not resorting to tools to beat a level. Not gonna do it. I'm not giving in to this. I did that once in that one stupid puzzle level, but because it was a puzzle level, this is just you gotta be good at games, and evidently I'm not. Alright. Getting up that ramp is also a little bit easier than I thought it was gonna be. The game is pretty forgiving on when it registers you being on the watermelon wedge. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nah! There, alright. Pack frozen you 5 times. what were you playing it on, Psycho? Because if you were playing it on anything other than SNES 9X 1.54, which is what I'm using, it probably is gonna have some problems. That's... God damn it. Oh, I'm an idiot! Yeah, Psycho, this is an SA-1 hat. Has the SA-1 chip, so... This has the SA-1 chip, so Z-SNES is kind of a... Can break. It can break. PC Master Race, bruh. Wrong kind of game there, Peanut Butter. Yeah. My suggestion, Psycho, would be just download SNES 9X, the latest version, and you should be fine. Because the problem, again, I'll reiterate, if you're playing on an older version of 9X than 1.54, it can't handle a 6 meg ROM. And if you play on Z-SNES, like I said, it doesn't handle the SA-1 chip, so... You know, you're kind of limited here. Why I'm using a particular emulator. Alright. I hope everybody likes another hour and 15 minutes of this, because... sense this is going to take a while. God damn it! When will I be partnered? Probably not for a long, long time at this rate. I need probably close to 1,000 followers before I even have a shot at it. God damn! I demand rewind spam. No, I'm not doing it. I am not giving in. I save stated on one level, and that was because it was a stupid puzzle bullshit that I didn't want to put up with anymore. This is not a puzzle, this is just skill-based. I can do it. Okay, I got here with 2 mushrooms. Please, for the love of God. No, okay, well now I'm down to 0 mushrooms, because I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, you know what? No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it! We're not doing this! I'm not cheating. I refuse to cheat. Absolutely refuse. I'll go insane. I'll spend the entire stream trying to do this. And fail to get anywhere. There we go. Psycho says I can do it. You see? Psycho says I can do it. She gave me $2 for it. Psycho believes in me. Even if neither of you do. Thrilla and Peanut Butter, by the way, for those watching on YouTube, want me to cheat. They want me to save state and rewind. I'm not doing it. Psycho believes in me. How can I even attempt to play Banzai or any other Kaizo, any of those Kaizo lights, 203, if I can't even do this? Come on, this is not Kaizo difficulty. This is just annoyingly hard. This would probably crank in at like... There you go, yeah, focus, there you go. Whatever that one is. Yeah, focus. There you go. Keys focus. There you go. I concur. Gotta focus. This would probably classify as hard or very hard on SMW Central. That's all this. My grandma has the world record, eh? Good for her. Good for her. She should be very proud of her accomplishments. Alright. Wait till we get down around here. Okay. It's just the tech making it hard. Yeah, supposed to... Stuff like this! All right. No. There we go. All right. All right. Now remember here? We made it here once before. This is the spot where, okay, I'm not gonna miss the fucking pee balloon this time. There we go. Oh, God damn it. No! I'm probably fucked. Probably needed that pee balloon still. Oh, wait. Maybe not. Maybe not. All right, go away. Go away. Charlie, do not fuck me. Thank you. Please be over. Please. Please be over. Goal. Goal. Nice. I'm being judged by the freaking maker of the hat. I'm sorry, I'm just sitting here with my arms in the air, celebrating. Whew, there you go, see? Psycho knew I could do it. I just needed the $2, Psycho, it was perfect. Well, Frost, that was certainly interesting. Which way do I want to go here? I think I'm going to direct myself towards the Switch Palace here. Or, wait. I'm just curious, I want to go see what the, Where's this, mystery tube go? Okay, it goes back here. Okay. So you can approach this world from either side. You know what? I think this was supposed to be the... castle. Oh, well. Let's actually... Yeah, I think that was supposed to be the castle level, so let's come around this way. From... I did make that in 55th place with... Hydraulic hideout. Whoa, hello. How am I getting up there? Oh, springy thing. See, we got a 37.75 out of 60, including a 48, a 28, a 37, and a 38. So a little bit of conflict amongst the judges again. You found a Kaizo level? Well, you probably... I was about to say, was it one of the worst levels, or... That's usually where you find them. not down there. Now I've already... Hang on. I need a water. I already, hurt my voice on that one. Alright. It wasn't there? No. Whoops. Whoops. I just want to jump on the blue guy. Come on. There we go. Door there. There's a door there. Oh, wait a minute. See a dragon coin. Hang on. Pardon me for a moment while I, I have choices. the hell? Alright. I'm being watched. Okay. Well, this is something. Doing the old scrolling box thing again. Nothing in there. Couldn't have been, I suppose. Ooh, a cape. Thank you. Super Mario Maker tech. God damn it. Well, I guess we'll cross that bridge when we get there. Perhaps literally. This level was a red one, so I suppose there would be... the two doors for two exits, I suppose. But... well, that wasn't too bad. Boosh! Ooh, I'm at the midpoint. Alright. I don't want that. Alright, anything else in this room of value? Don't look like it. Alright, guess I'm going in here. Hello, Charlie. Now we're in a section where I can barely see. Get out of here. Oh, joyous day. That's why they ranked so low, Psycho. Don't worry. Figured there was two coins there. I figured there'd be a... oh, jeebs. Football, please. Okay, well, there's the keyhole. Oh, and there's the key. All right. Nice. Hiding up in the shadows there like some kind of sneaky little devil. All I'm gonna say is this, if there's a freaking Companion Spring remake in here, I'm gonna kill somebody. Whoever made it is gonna get systematically beaten to a pulp by everybody who plays this hack. Because I would imagine even Kaizo lovers have no interest in playing Companion Spring or anything else that Ross from the Game Grumps made, because let's be honest, that stuff is evil. Well, can I just land on a guy once? Or something? Get out of here. They're gonna get amplified. Nice. What the hell? Alright. This room is a layer side-to-side scrolling water. That's interesting. I'm just gonna walk into a... oh, man. Oop! I get up there in time? Yes, I am. I'm gonna... All right. Charlie. Stop it. Go away. Away with you. Well, this looks fun. Get out of here. You stop throwing baseballs. That's enough. Monty Mole, that's enough out of you as well. Can't climb up that side. I gotta go up this side. Oh, this is a mistake. I have a feeling. Dang it. This isn't dangerous at all. What you talking about? Alright, you go away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ha! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bop! And door. Okay. That's also the midpoint. Is there a choice here as well? Yes, there is. Alright. What is the... Oh, okay. Oh, boy. I don't approve of this. Oh, it's hyper-scroll. That's the kind of... I maintain my forward momentum. I was gonna say, what is that? The frickin' Most Impossible Game or whatever the hell it's called? Yeah, they're ninja. I missed a coin. How did I miss a coin? Mm-hmm. Welp. Huh. Where would I be missing a coin at? Specifically. GG. GG! We're gonna have to figure that out. Alright. If I were a dragon coin, where would I be? I mean, those are normal coins. I don't think there were any in any of the rooms I saw earlier. It has to be here somewhere. I would imagine. Sake. Out of the pit. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted you to... That's exactly what I wanted you to do. There wasn't anything else out here, was there? Nope. Nothing else up there. I got the one that was over here, right? Yep. Well, let's try this one again, I guess. I'm off screen there, alright. I mean... I want all the dragon coins, that's all I want. All I want is just a nice itty-bitty dragon coin. Can I please have one? That would be great. Stop following me. I keep my eyes out for it, just in case it's somewhere. Look like it's here, though. Sup, pukers? So if it's gonna be anywhere, it's gotta be... Gotta be here, then. Oh, was I supposed to get up here? I don't think I was meant to get up here. As evidenced by the fact that there was literally nothing up there. Nice reaction time, Amp. Come on. Unless it's up, like, here? Somewhere? It's probably gonna be off the damn screen somewhere. Where I can't see it. Dang it! Football Charlie, stop it. This is just gonna drop me off at the end, then. While I do the top 10? Huh? Oh, fair enough. No spoilers, please. I already did that. It's supposed to be here. Where the hell's the last dragon coin? Like, seriously, where is it? Because I have no idea. Better not be off the screen. That would be very, very rude. Although I do believe I can turn layers off, so I do reserve the right, if possible, to turn that layer off. Unless it's like... Huh? No? Hey, a 50! Excellent. God, I hate these Mecha Koopas! They freaking phase into the... Dealing with, like, a Mecha Koopa on a step, it freaking phases into the corner of the step, so you can't actually do anything. It's not hiding down here, no, can't be. I don't know where it is, so this is a bit of a problem. Past the lava lips, I already got that one. I didn't see any in the scrolling water section. So... there's a good chance to see if I can disable this layer. Oh, I can! Alright. I know this qualifies as cheating, but next time I get to that dark room, I'm gonna survey it a little bit. We'll know if it's in there or not. If it's not, then I really don't know. Yeah, shh. When I do end up doing that, you all saw nothing. It never happened. It was a glitch. The game glitched out, and all of a sudden, background layer 3 disappeared. I don't know. I don't know what you expect me to do about it. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. I mean, the only other possibility would be that it would be in the, scrolling room past the midpoint, and you just wait past the door or something. But, oh my goodness, look at this. The freaking background layer glitched right out. Kind of. Okay, well, that doesn't really help much because. Still can't see what's going on up here. No, no. Well, I don't know what's going on. So it could still be up here. These damn glitches, man, I tell ya. Freaking took my status bar away and everything. But like I said, it's not gonna help because I still can't see up above that row of the screen, and it doesn't appear to be on any layer, so... I want a dragon coin. That's all I want. All I want for Christmas is a new dragon coin. And it doesn't look like I'm gonna get it here. Wait a minute. What's going on down there? That I did not see. I mean, it doesn't appear to be helpful in any meaningful way, but... Oh, shit. I don't think it matters. I don't know where the coin is. Like, there's no indication of it anywhere. Which is a bit of a problem. Also kind of compounded by the fact that no one else has played this yet, so in all likelihood, so... Unless Kronos got here by now, but I don't know. I mean... I haven't got the foggiest idea. Unless... Now I'm kind of reaching here. But... if I can bring that springboard back here. Probably can. Oh, I hate Mecha Koopas so much. Because their heads are part of their hitbox, but yet they can walk into... their head can walk into the first tile of a stair. So they completely bones you when... This is just me reaching for things now, but... If I get up on top of the world here, does this do anything? Not really, unless I were to take a nice running leap there. But it is possible to break the level, we're learning. If you are so inclined to do so. Can I make that jump, though? Yes, I can. Does it matter? Probably not. This just kicks you out right over here anyway. Yeah. While we're eliminating things, I mean, there's that. No screen warp there. It's literally going to be behind one of these columns or something. Oh, wait. What's this? Oh, that hack. Psycho, why would you play that? You have 7 parts up now? Would you mind, DLD? I just need to know where the last dragon coin is, if he's gotten to this level. Is it possible there's only 4? I would want to believe that they wouldn't forget a coin, but... I love that hack, alright. Guten Tag, Arwen. Alright, let's check. Let's check the water scroller again, I guess. Hydraulic hideout, yeah. I believe that's what this is called. Don't believe there was anything here. Ow. Baseball Charlie, you jerk. Let's say, if that guy hopped, how can you not like it? It's like insano difficult and the physics are jank. That's how I don't like it. 1, 2. You're just a two. That guy's just a two ball thrower. Hey-o. It's not in this room. Chank. Eggnog and pizza. Fuck. Eggnog and pizza. Hell yeah. Maybe not together, but hell yeah. I just hope Lord Kronos has been getting all the dragon coins. It's Kaizo. Basically, yeah. I mean, and the physics don't help any. Like, the physics are complete... The Yoshi physics are complete ass in that game. You know, if you like your Yoshis plunging to their goddamn. Would I take rum and pizza? Yeah, why not? Have I checked for fake walls? More or less, yes. I mean, the only thing I can do is check behind the columns. When was the biggest gap between dragon coins? Really, it was the first pair of rooms, but like this room in the, well, like there was one at the end, there was three in the first area, and then none in between. Can I look through it? All right. Well, I don't even know if, again, I don't even know if Kronos is getting all the dragon coins, to be honest. Unless it's up there, but that would imply that you need the cape that gives you only in the, if I can't get enough momentum off this block. Nope. Huh, alright, I'm gonna have to go look this up. I have no idea. Hopefully, again, fingers crossed, Lord Kronos is getting all the dragon coins. Because that's gonna kinda, yeah, that's gonna be a problem otherwise. Come on, YouTube, quit lagging. Lagging's bad. I hate YouTube sometimes. I hate YouTube sometimes. Come on, hurry up. Can't believe I'm resorting to this, but the best I got. Come on. Load the videos page. There we go. Which one would it be, though? Which part would it be? This one? Question mark? Whoop, nope, that's top 10. That's the top 10. Wouldn't be that one. This one? Might be this one. No, that's top 10 again still. Alright. I don't know if he did this world, to be honest, yet. How about that one? Looks like he jumped right to the, yeah, I don't think he did it. That's up that way. I did that world already. And then he jumps into the top 10. Like, he just completely, he's just jumping around like a crazy person. God, I gotta figure, I don't know where it is. Let me reset the midpoint. I honestly don't know where it is. Like, I mean, the fact that there's only one spot in the whole level where it gives you a cape, almost scrubby, it kinda does kinda leave me suspicious. I don't know what order Kronos is playing them in. I don't think he did this world yet. He, like, did a couple of worlds, and he did the top 10 out of nowhere. Like, you know, save the best for last, Kronos, come on. So I think I need this cape that I'm going to end up getting. This is the only one in the whole level, so it's got to mean something. I mean, if it's not there, I have no clue where it could be. That's kind of mean. Not really tell us where the dragon coin is. Alright, so I need to not lose this because it's kind of important to me. Oh yeah. I've seen blocks have dragon coins in them in other hacks, not necessarily Kaizos, but to say Secret of the Seven Golden Statues, perhaps? Alright, you go away. Alright, let's see here. Nope. This makes no sense to me. I'm just gonna fly through the next part. I'm gonna fly through the... Alright, I'm at the midpoint, so I'm gonna try one more thing in this room, then I'm gonna have to try the other room. Let me try getting up here. Just confirm. I'm gonna fly through it and see if I clip something. Nope. I'm gonna try the frickin' hyper-scrolling little room there, I guess. Maybe if I stand around there and wait long enough, a dragon coin will appear. Oh, what am I doing? That was dumb. If we get to here... Now, if I continue to wait... What the fuck? Huh? What was that? What was that? Was that another door? Was it? Was that another door that went whizzing by? Because that tells me right away there might actually be wings to this. More importantly, I have to time myself to get into that door somehow. Find out. Alright, yeah, go under, then over. This is weird, because it's like it's hyper-scrolling, but yeah, at the same time, if I jump, I maintain momentum. Alright. Keep your eyes open for this. How on earth do you do that? Don't think that was supposed to happen. Unless this changed... No, it did not change position. Don't think it was supposed to happen. I don't know, that's the thing, right? How the hell was that dirty-minded, Thrilla? Come on. Like, I feel like if it was supposed to kill me, I can't get into it, so I don't think I'm mad. Maybe you're right. Maybe you're. There's no way that's gonna happen. Like that would almost be, you know, if that's the case. If that's the case, And that's the door I have to go in to get to that last dragon coin. That is, absolutely pure evil, because that's gonna basically be frame perfect. So actually, I may actually science that, because I don't know if that's gonna be doable. At least, you know, I mean, I've proven beyond a shadow of a doubt that I can do this bit. So I'm gonna science. Do I have slowdowns? Probably, but I don't feel like. I mean, no, not really. No, I guess not. But we're gonna science. The powers of science. We're gonna figure this out. I'm gonna just keep trying this until I get it. Oh, God damn it! Like, that's literally got to be frame perfect. If in fact I'm supposed to, unless that's just an indication to go in this. No, okay, I was gonna say if that's an indication to go in that door at that exact instant. But that's not it. I thought maybe, you know, you're going the door while it's. This is probably gonna end up meaning nothing, and I apologize for the rampant save state loading, but. Like, you basically have to time it, like, pixel perfect, I would imagine. Like, well, either pixel perfect or frame perfect, whatever you want to call it. Shit. I just find that odd that that's there, like, if that's accidental. If that's accidental, then. Shit. Keep missing it, that doesn't help matters any. It's holding up the whole time, let me try it. Nope. Holding up, no work. Which kind of immediately leads me to think maybe I can't. Yeah, I don't. Psycho's even saying holding up should make you go in a door, but if it's scrolling that fast, I don't know if the game could register it in time. Yeah, I don't know. I have absolutely no idea where this dragon coin is. And it can't be in that door because there's no way you can get into it. Like, let me see. I know they've got like a little ongoing thread going here. Oh, fuck off, Norton. There's no fucking viruses on this W Central. If there are, they should be taken down. I'm not gonna download anything I don't already know about. Check the release thread. They might have added something. This is just secret exit and switch palaces, though. This doesn't help me any. Yeah, that doesn't help any. I don't know what to do. I want to get it, so. Yeah, but Psycho, I'm pretty sure you need the dragon coins for something too. Like, that's the problem. Why else would they put the indicator there? I think, like, I don't know. Let me check the readme. The last dragon coin should be past the lava lotus where the doors are that lead you to the midpoint. I got that. I already got that one. There's three before the midpoint, and there's one right at the end. There's the one there, right? We got one. Oh, fuck off. The second one's where the... Yeah, the second one is over by this jumping Koopa, with the blue shoes and the jump right here, up there against that wall, and then the third one is right there. That's the one you mean, right? I already got that one. And then there's one right at the end next to the pipe that you come out of. I don't know where the fifth one is. And no, there's no hidden wall. For anybody asks. No hidden walls. Ninja Boy's... Oh yeah, Ninja Boy did public judging, didn't he? That's right, he did all... That's a good idea. That's right, Ninja Boy Judd did the playlist of all the videos. Ooh, that's smart. All right. Real Ninja Boy. Let's see here. Let us see. I apologize for the continued delay, but I'm not leaving this level until I get this last coin. Gosh darn it. Playlist video 3, according to DLD. So, you know, if YouTube ever feels like loading, that'd be fantastic. Where are you? VLDC 9 judging. All right. Video 3. All right. Swamp Cave. It's not video 3, DLD. That's Misty Swamp Cave. That's not it at all. See if I can't spot it. Going down the list here. No, that's not it. If I can't pick it out anywhere. No, I don't know. It's not video 3. It is one of them. Yeah, so I'm supposed to go through 51 videos to figure out which level, which video he did this level in. So I have to go through 51 videos to figure out which one of these is the thing I'm looking for. Doesn't have... Yeah, Ninja Boy doesn't have any kind of no indication. I have to go through every single one of these until I find it. Although I think... Okay. I think most of these are individual levels, so really I can just kind of go through... one by one to see what the name is. Because luckily he starts right on the main overworld, which is nice. That's a nice little bonus. Could just make a note. 4? Okay. Well, 4 will ever load. Okay, here we go. Hydraulic hideout. All right. All right. Does he... 1. Does he ever collect them, though? Does he ever make an attempt to collect all the dragon coins? Doesn't seem like it. He just kind of goes through. Which is a bit of a pickle, because I kind of need him to show me where it is. And it doesn't look like he ever picks a coin up, so... One, two. Come on. I know third one's over there. I don't know where it is. I don't know where it is, and I want to find it before I move on. Like, I don't want to give up on this, because for all I know, I need all the dragon coins. But Ninja Boy didn't collect any of them at any point. He played through the level like two or three times, and he never ends up showing off the dragon coins. So that should have been an immediate kind of, you should check to make sure they're all there. And yet he didn't do it. That's completely useless because you didn't get them. God damn it. No, I there we go. I still don't know. Like, that's the problem. I shouldn't have to run around like a chicken with my head cut off trying to find a goddamn dragon coin, but yet, you know what? If I need them in the end, then the postgame can kiss my ass, because I'm not doing this the rest of the stream. I won't play the postgame then if I can't find it. Whatever. Will it mess with endgame content? I don't know. That's the problem. I don't know if I need all the dragon coins or just all the exits. Oh yeah, I was going to check the readme file. I was going to try reading the readme and just see if there's any kind of note in there, because I don't want to not be able to play the postgame. Although, this also doesn't say really anything, so. Well, I love when the readme is like 20 seconds long and doesn't say anything about that. Alright, I'm just gonna assume, I'm gonna hope we don't need them, because if we do, we're fucked, because I don't know where that coin is. So we'll move over here to a almost a top 10 level. Gambling Knight from Wakana in 11th place, and it was apparently Ninja Boy's favorite level. Overall, a 50 out of 100. Nimona with a perfect score. Ninja Boy 53. So it was Nimona's favorite with a perfect score. 53, 45, and 42. So they got worse as we went down the line there. Alright. This is something. I was stupid. Yeah, I'm gonna hope we don't need the dragon coins, because if we do, we're completely boned, because I don't think there's five in there. I really don't. And if anybody watching this video on YouTube, when it comes out later today, has played that last level, Hydraulic Hideout, and knows where the last dragon coin is, by all means, please comment and tell me, and I will go get it immediately, like, or as soon as I possibly can. Ow! Nice. Oh boy, there's a spike up there. This is quite the thing here. Not gonna lie. Where do you want me to go from here? That's the question. I don't know where to go. So much going on here. Oh, okay. Oh, no! Do my commenters ever wonder or comment about my Twitch viewers? Thrilla, I'm lucky to get a comment, period. Ow! Yes, Thrilla, we know. We got the goal at the end of the level. Dang it! That's too high to bounce off of. I forgot to see. And this has two exits. Oh, joy. Well, we'll just hope the exit counter is all that matters in terms of getting to the post game, because I don't know, but yeah. But yeah, I'm lucky to get a comment, period. Much less, you know, comments about you guys. All due respect. Had one here on yesterday's stream that was like, glad you keep up the same niche. And I'm like, thank you, I guess. Is that something that I should be happy about, or? All right. Now, whatever I did the last time, let's not do it this time. That is a fancy ball and chain there, I gotta say. Poker dice. I love playing poker dice. My favorite game of favorite casino game of all time. It's not true. There's no such thing as poker dice. Not in, as far as I know, at least not in casinos. You certainly could do poker dice, I suppose. You just need a 12-sided die. So, am I supposed to, like, guess here? I guess I was supposed to guess. All right, and I got... I didn't win. Hope that didn't cost me a dragon coin or something. I'm gonna be... Well, I gotta play it again anyway, so it don't matter. I was ducking. That was... Did you put that... Maybe somewhere where I have a chance of actually, you know, not dying? No! I jumped right into the thing! Okay. Jump right into the thing. Start again. Can't believe we've wasted an hour and 7 minutes trying to beat 1.5 levels. That's literally what we've done here. Super Mario Maker vibes, you mean? Yeah, me too. But that is gonna bug me the rest of the day now. Like, where the hell was that dragon coin at? Hopefully, like I said, hopefully somebody on YouTube has played this level, played that level, and knows. It will render assistance. We'll get off the whirly gig. This time I'm gonna see what's over to the right before I. Ow! Before I continue. Oh, there was a dragon coin up here. Alright. And a shell, for some reason. Damn it, I'm an idiot. That was my fault. I shouldn't have done that. That's the problem. I want, you know. Whatever. Whoa. Settle down now, come on. He's certainly going all dragon coin, alright. Yeah, I just find it odd that the order in which Kronos is playing things is kind of weird. Like, he went to top 10 world first, which is kind of... Or not first, but early, like... Hey, go away, Sparky, come on. Oh, there's supposed to be a duder up here, that's bad. Oh, why is there gonna be a disco shell guarding the dragon coin? That's... Get that shit out of here. Get that shit out of here. Dragon... Yeah. Well, hello, Luigi, by the way. How's it going? Alright. Let's go this way. Hey, I won the jackpot. I got a mushroom and some coins. And a permanent note block, by the way, as well. Because I took it through a pipe, because I'm awesome. This shit, get out of here. Disco shell lives matter. Oh, what am I doing? How stupid do I have to be to do something that dumb? Alright, this time let's not jump into that guy. Oh, what? Alright. Well, that's cute. That was really cute. Alright. You got one shot to get that. Coin guides are always accurate. Okay. What? Huh? How's that work? Oh, that was the midpoint. Follow the coins. Will you survive the endless pit of death? Collect coins and win big. Hold A and B while going down. Don't spin jump. Oh. Do I have to do this? Oh, it's another one of these. All right. Oh, nice save. Okay. Now the coins are moving. Hey, you win. Jackpot. As a prize, have a springboard. Take it with you in the pipe on the right. You'll need it. Anything over there? Oh. There's something over there. So, keep that in mind for the secret exit. Oh, for fuck's sake, why are there moles in the casino anyway? Oh, great, now it's disco dance party again. Why do you people have to torment me with disco shell hopping? I played jump already, I know what I'm doing. What? What? So, you're supposed to die there, apparently. Cool. Did I win a million? Can we finally do the thing? I wish. I'm still concerned about why there was a dragon coin. Okay, I know it said don't spin jump, but I broke the rules. Oh, that's why you don't spin jump. Because, yeah. So, again, we'll come back to the other thing, but eventually, if I ever get back there again. Alright, this time, let's pay attention to the Mound O' Dirt that's kind of... I don't understand, like, how I was expected to get to that dragon coin at the time, given... That's okay, that's evidently a reset door. Alright, this dude is chucking baseballs from in there. I think I need a springboard there. Now, I don't know if it was a death coin. If it was supposed to be a death coin. I may have done it wrong. Kind of looking at my surroundings. I'm thinking... Ah, see, there was a P-switch. So what was supposed to happen, I think, was... When I hit this, I can go... So when I hit this, I can... Yeah, and then I would have bounced back over there and I would have gotten the dragon coin, probably. So, that's on me, I think. I think I did that wrong. Right, whoops. Set that in there. Try not to get baseballed. Hey, all right. Yeah, stop moving. That's a good plan. That worked. That worked great. Hey-o. All right, so there's that one. Done and dusted. The million-dollar question now is going to be... I know where the secret exit is, I'm pretty sure. It's going to require a spring bounce and possibly tanking damage, I don't know. We shall see. But I got to get back to that midpoint. That's what I've got to do. We don't need to be down there anymore because I already got that dragon coin. What am I doing? All right. Oh well, I know where the mushroom is, so it's all good. I did the cooler way, exactly. I have infinite lives. I don't give a shit. I die once or I die once getting the last dragon coin. Big deal. Take a life, leave a life. Oop, all right. Board this. Yup. Don't gotta ride that either. Okay. So. I'd be a mole in the casino too. Alright. Here we go again. Whoops! Well, hopefully I don't need to tank damage to do this, because that would just cost me the secret exit now, wouldn't it? Whoops! It's supposed to hold A, and that's supposed to hold the jump button, and that's why. Keep forgetting that particular little detail. No, Biggie, I'm right here anyway. Aha! You lose, I win. Alright, so. I'm gonna take the springy thing, we're gonna put this over here somewhere. Boing! And now. Now, there you go, that was. Well, that was quick. The fuck happened? Uh-huh. Well then. This is, Things have taken a notable turn. A very notable turn. That's gonna be a coin snake. I can tell right now, yep. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Everybody just settle down. You go away. Door. I'm in the New Vegas era. Yeah, there's the key. Hole. I need a P-switch over there. Oh, hello, mushroom. Thank you. Undertale? Is it really? Yeah, I can tell this is like... It's actually the actual level. It's been changed over to something a little more... Haunted Casino. Too spooky. Oh, God. That was a mistake. All right. There's a lot going on here. There's the piece which I need. All right. So, like, I'm terrified and afraid. And again, the kind of the bad news of all this is, you know, the midpoint being where it is, it's quite a lot of work to get back here again. All right, boosh. Clear that out. Oh, no. All right. Okay, thank you. The game was merciful and gave me another mushroom. Frickin' fishing fish guy. Guarding his keyhole, apparently. Doesn't matter, screw you. Alright. Well, that was interesting. Let's loop around to this side. Oh god, no. Not him. Anybody but him. 59th place from Morcel. I assume of Morcel Morceau fame. With the Swiss Hotel. I'm gonna die a lot. No. No, please don't be. Oh god, it's one of these. Where everything loops forever. Okay. Oh boy. Alright. Oh no. Am I gonna, like, I just look at the numbers here. 36.75. Nimono failed it with a 29. Ninja Boy failed it with a 26. Eternity with a 41. Koopster with a 51. Oh my god. I don't care. I care immensely. Okay. I thought I was done with this guy. I'm rocking back and forth like a person in a nut house now. My PTSD has kicked in. Patrick hates this level. What do you gotta say? Don't jump in the lifts. Orange spikes are deadly. Don't miss your floor. Press up at the doors to exit. Oh, man. I don't wanna do this. Who let Marcel Morceau make a level for this damn hack? As far as I know, I've been told he's not in jump half, so there's that at least. If I just leave now, is that... Oh, look, there's the dragon coins! Well, how nice. Oh! So there's an easy way out. If you don't want to do it. So moving on to... No, I'm kidding. No, we can't. We can't. We can't do that. Come on. So yeah, there's the... That's the super easy, you don't have to do this level at all way out, but we're not going to do that because... Yeah, I think you just follow the coin guides, because as we know, they are always accurate. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. This is definitely our old buddy Marcel, alright. Whoops. Well, that happened. Whoops. I mean, we have the escape plan if necessary. Oh, look. Oh, I gotta keep moving. This is something. Psycho, of course, a huge fan of Marcel Morceau because of how awesome the powers of Kaizo compel you. There's the... Oh, look! Big old giant door! what is this? Okay, this is a dodging thwomp section. So again, I get strong jump vibes from this. For obvious reasons, I mean, look who made it. Whoop. Okay. Well, look at that, I made it. Alright, made it to the midpoint. There's that at least. I've done half of what I am required by law to do. What? Oh, you get a way out. Alright, nice. Like, what? What exactly am I... What? Yeah, because the thwomps kind of ensure you can't go too high. You just gotta time it well, that's all. Gotta go faster! Whatever, I don't care, I'm going. What does it say? In the waiting room, wait. Remember, defeating a boss destroys other sprites. Alright. Oh my goodness. Oh. This is freaky. Yeah, alright. Alright, you know, I'll give this a couple more tries, but I think we found the, We found the breakpoint. Yeah. Morcell. Continuing to be Morcell, Morcell. The king of creative levels. Don't ever get me wrong. His levels are crazy as hell. But, his levels are creative as hell. They're just hard as hell as well. Now remember, you have your escape route if necessary. Yeah, all right. Gonna have to time these changes in direction. Really? Oh, mushroom, thank you. Oh boy, Rip Van Douchebag. All right. God almighty. Oh, come on. All right, I'm done. No, I'm not. I'm going to try one more time. If I make it in that door, I don't care what's past it. I'll give it one more whirl, but because they gave me the all right, look. How can you not like a Morcell level? Remember, I never said I don't like them. I just said I don't like playing them. I mean, they're fun to, again, they're so, like, so creative sometimes, but suffering through some of these, like, you'll never hear me say a bad word about Mankey Bridge. Like, that was a damn good level. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Alright. If I can somehow... Damn it! I needed to stay big. Cause... Get over a door, alright. Okay. This is a... Alright. Okay. Wait, am I supposed to stay on the platform? I think I'm supposed to stay on the platform. Yeah, that's exactly... Okay, I'm supposed to stay on the platform. Oh, shoot. Catch it. All right. Ah. All right. I can't move fast enough to keep up with it. Hey. You gotta do, like... Oh! These stupid platforms, you gotta like... Ah, oh, I had it, and then I lost it. I just wanna see, like, I probably shouldn't, because I'll probably end up dying if I do that. You gotta ride this all the way down, and I am bad at it. Ah, no! I had it! I just want to get to the road. If I can get to the rotating blocks, shoot, made it. Caught it back up, and then. God, this is all like this is muscle memory. Like literally, that's all this is. It's just remember where. Aha! It's muscle memory. Literally, that's all this is. Already beat Kaizo. I reiterate, video or it never happened. Oh shit! Just cannot. Ah, it's right up there with frickin' 1F8 for frickin' muscle memory. I'm not good at, like, act fast muscle memory things. Shit. Sold the video. Oh, really? Attaboy. Oh, I almost caught it back up. That would've been... I fall faster than the elevator does. That's the important thing. So you can make one mistake and get away with it, but yeah, I don't think you can make two. God! I keep moving too much. If I walk... Ah! No! No! Alright. Yeah. I'm running out of patience. Ah, I should have stayed over. Okay. I'm learning slowly. Not fast enough, though. I keep doing it. Yep. No, come back. I will. Alright, whatever. I guess I don't know what's past that last door there, so I don't know. Oh, stop. Alright. Let's not run. Don't run. Oh, I keep overshooting. Like, literally, just move one block to your left. God damn it. This is the problem. Mario's too responsive. He's a little too responsive. Which. Oh, I wasn't supposed to go in there. He's a little too responsive, so when you. You gotta, like. Whoop. No! Alright, right, left, right, eight, left. Come back! I can catch you! Yeah, I could understand wanting to slow this down, playing this with slowdowns. I absolutely could. Alright, whatever. This is exactly what I'm used to, so I'm not even mad by this. Remember, I've played Jump on stream before. And, months ago, but I keep forgetting. I have such horrible short-term memory, and I'm supposed to go left and right. I get my lefts and rights mixed up really, really easily, especially stuff like this. All right, middle. Damn it! Remember, I already beat the level, technically, so I don't care. We'll do a few more tries, and then I'm out for time. Okay, yeah, literally a couple more tries, because we're just about out of time. Because we're just about out of time, so a few more tries. I already beat the level, technically, so I don't know if Morcell gave us that out, or if that was SMW Central that gave us that out. No! Okay. Oh, okay, no, you do land the. Okay, you do have a safety bridge at the bottom, so you can try to catch it back up. Alright, that's not so bad then. It's not like you're dead if you mess up. Middle, left. Whoops, I was holding up. I'm gonna get this. Yeah, exactly, that's what I'm saying. Central probably hooked us up. You hope he would. You hope he wouldn't provide assistance? Right, middle, left, right! Nah, missed it. The level skips were added? Yeah, I kind of suspected. Morcell's not one to. He probably wasn't too happy about it either, I'd imagine. Dang it! That last one's like right. There we go, got it! What? One more try. Oh, shit. One more try, and then I gotta stop. Technically, I beat the level. But gonna. Whoop! Alright. Last try, and then I'm done, because I beat the level, I don't care. Oh, fuck off. I just wanna get to. Yeah, like, when you're big here, you're done, because it's such a tight corridor that you have to fit in. Yeah, see, like, yeah. Having the mushrooms, it makes it impossible, because you have to, like, fit in such a tight space, and it. Whatever. Morcell, you win another one! You win this round! You win this round, Morcell! SMW Central gave me an out, I don't care, I beat the level, it's all good. So we will, we'll have to cut her there. We really didn't do much today, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 exits. Measure what this level does if you're not in a good mood. Yeah, that's the more sell, more so. Strategium is if you're pissed off, you're going to have a bad time. So don't do it. So thank you for all watching my suffering. If you're watching this on YouTube, again, if anybody watching on YouTube happens to know where that last dragon coin is in Hydraulic Hideout, please let me know so I can get it as soon as possible. We will see you in the next video.